The first half of the development of Metropolis Hard Fork on the Ethereum Byzantium network was released. As reported by Cointelegraph, it was announced by the developer of Ethereum, Vitalik Buterin, on Twitter. In the same post, he writes that Byzantium confirmed the transaction sent using ZK-SNARK technology. Cryptography with a zero level of knowledge is used as a method of checking records in the register without identifying the identity of any parties. It is expected that as Byzantium released, it provides a more reliable and scalable infrastructure for increasing the Ethereum bandwidth. The need for renewal has become increasingly evident as large corporations such as Microsoft and Intel are developing applications built on this protocol.